Hey Grizzlies, do you want a chance to win a free Starbucks gift card? Enter the raffle with the QR code for a chance to win. Make it a great day, Grizzlies.
Hey Grizzlies, I'm Tyler, and let's recap the week. To start off the week, on Tuesday, Varsity Girls Volleyball had a program sweep against Rancho Buena Vista. Varsity with a score of 3-2, JV with a score of 2-0, and Novice with a score of 2-0. Then, on Wednesday, Varsity Field Hockey won against Escondido with a score of 3-0. On Thursday, Varsity Girls Tennis won against Fallbrook with a score of 13-5, and Varsity Girls Volleyball won against San Pasqual with a score of 3-0. Then, to end the week, on Saturday, Boys Cross Country in the Gold Division scored in the top two as a team. Make it a great game, Grizzlies!
Hey Grizzlies, I'm Mariah, and welcome to your upcoming games. To start off the week on Tuesday, Girls Varsity Golf is home against Ramon at 4:15. Varsity Field Hockey is away against Santana at 6:30. Varsity and JV Girls Tennis is against Poway, with Varsity home at 4 and JV away at 4. Varsity JV and Novice Girls Volleyball is away against Oceanside, with Novice and JV at 4:30 and Varsity at 6. And Varsity Boys Water Polo is away against Oceanside at 6:30. On Wednesday, Varsity JV and Novice Volleyball is home against Valley Center, with Novice and JV at 4:30 and Varsity at 6. On Thursday, Girls Varsity Golf is away against Ramon at 4:15. Varsity Field Hockey is home against Sage Creek at 5:45. Freshman Football is away against Carlsbad at 5. Varsity and JV Girls Tennis is against Rancho Buena Vista, with Varsity home at 4 and JV away at 4. Boys Varsity Water Polo is away against Valley Center at 5. Then to end the week on Friday, Cross Country is away at Guajom Park. And Varsity and JV Football is home against Carlsbad, with JV at 4:30 and Varsity at 7:15. Make it a great game, Grizzlies!
My name is Olivia Stalzer. I play field hockey and I'm number 17. I mostly enjoy the environment that I'm in. All my teammates are amazing and they make the sport 10 times more fun. I would definitely try defense because it takes a lot of hard work to play defense and they really carry the team. The toughest game I've played was my sophomore year against Vista. I had just scored the first goal of the game. It was 1-0, and at the very last second, they had scored. So we had to go into shootouts, and my team, we lost in shootouts, and it was a really tough game because we had all worked so hard to win. Come out and support field hockey.
Good things never come to those who wait in line. I've been breaking these walls in my mind. And
it's okay, it's okay.